Hello, beautiful people. Let's take some moments now and reflect on this magnificent 2019 year that now is coming to an end. For me, for example, it brought lots of clarity upon the things that I want to do, the things that I love, and also brought new experiences from which I've learned to let go of some people, to pursue the things that I love, and also it was an year of great transformation, and that brought lots of healings. So I am grateful for this magnificent year, for all the things that I've let go, and the wonderful people that entered into my life. So for the next year, I propose to take new challenges, to expand my creativity, and also to continue to do the things that I love. And I have a feeling that the next year, 2020, will bring lots of creative energy, new opportunities, lots of travel, new experiences so I can grow even more and expand my consciousness. And I feel that this is a year of endless opportunities and infinite love, also for me and everyone that I know. And this is not just for me. The year 2020 will bring lots of new energy to every one of us, and it has the potential, if we embrace it, to change our lives in the most and beautiful way that we would never imagine. So I wish you an magnificent new year with lots of opportunities and lots of love for every one of us. Wish you an amazing day. Bye now.